In this video, we're going to be covering everything that you need to know about the Jackbox Megapicker. If you've never heard of it before, the Megapicker is a utility tool that we built after constant demands from our fans. We have a ton of games, and we keep making a ton more every year, so our fans wanted a way to organize, favorite, and sort through their collection. "This sounds great," I hear you say. "Surely this must cost more than I can afford." You'd be incorrect. The Jackbox Megapicker is actually a free product that you can download on Steam. Let's dig into it. The first thing you'll see is the homepage. Here, you'll find the latest news from your pals here at Jackbox. You'll also find your favorite games for easy access. My favorite game is Earwax. To favorite a game, simply hover over it and click the heart, or drag the icon over to the left. Nifty. Click on the info icon to learn more about a product, including the game's genre, player count, and about how long it'll take to play. To launch a game, all you need to do is click on the game that you want to start. You'll need to already own it in your Steam library for this to work. Here, I'm going to launch Zeebledome so that I can launch some Zeebles. If you don't already own a game, they'll be gray in your library. You can build your catalog out directly from any of these icons. If there's a Steam sale, you'll see these offers come up right here on the Megapicker, so you always know when you're getting the best deal. Now that we've completed our collection of games, let's narrow down our catalog. When you go to the Library tab, you'll see some filters up towards the top. Here, you can search directly for a game, like Bidiots, or if you were actually thinking of that one drawing game, you can click on Drawing or any other genre that you were in the mood for to narrow down the games. There are also advanced filters that allow you to really refine your search. Well, that about wraps up our discussion about the Megapicker. If you have any other feedback, let us know using the Send Feedback icon. We often get asked if the Megapicker will be available for any other platforms, and right now the answer is no, but I'm not a time traveler, so things might change, and especially if you're watching this in the future. Thanks for picking us as your party game of choice. We hope that you have as much fun playing our games as we had making them.